Tomorrow marks 2 years since 8 family members were brutally killed, and their murders remain unsolved. 8 members of the Rhoden family in Pike County were all found shot at 4 different homes near Piketon. Investigators have not said if they have any suspects. No one has been arrested. Anyone with information about the case is asked to call Ohio B.C.I. or the Pike County Sheriff's Office.